My name is Ijaz. I am the director and principal instructor at Ballet the Salon Dance and Fitness Studios. We have a couple of classes that we conduct in Mumbai. Our primary specialty is in Latin dances. We teach dance forms like salsa, bachata, Argentine tango, merengue, zouk, kizomba, etc. Apart from teaching the in-house dances, we also collaborate with other instructors who come in and use our space. We have instructors who come in and teach Bollywood, hip-hop, contemporary, belly dancing. Fitness classes like yoga, mixed martial arts, etc. also are conducted at our studios. We have, our primary base is in Powai right now, the studio at which we are right now. We also have classes at Colaba, Lower Parel and Juhu in Mumbai. And we have one branch at Hoskas in Delhi. Our classes are designed for anyone to come in and start dancing. There are no prerequisites to join our classes. In fact, most of the people who come into our classroom are people who have never danced before. That is the whole idea. We start from absolute scratch, so as long as the idea is, as long as you know how to basically walk and move around, that's more than enough as prerequisite for you to come and join in the class. Some of the Latin dancers that I really admire, there's the couple from Australia, Oliver and Luda. They've been 5 times world champions and they're extremely good at it. There's Adrian and Anita from Barcelona who do the cabaret style salsa and they're fantastic with that. And you have this another couple from Paris, France, which is Terry and Cecile, who are extremely creative with their content and the kind of dancing that they do. So, primarily between these three couples, you cover one couple which basically is extremely good with their technique, another couple which is really great at showmanship, another couple which is great at sort of creativity. The pedagogy that we follow is we try and ensure that we sort of come down to the lowest possible denominator to teach the people who come into the classroom. We try and use very lucid examples for people to understand when they're dancing. So we use real life examples of just, you know, moving around, you sort of open a tap, close a tap, you put out a cigarette butt, you sort of screw in a lamp. So these are simple examples that we are using. People who are coming into a classroom are people who are mostly coming in for recreation, for fun. So as teachers or the instructors in the classroom right now, we need to try and find a balance between people having fun, at the same time taking something back home when they're learning. The idea is we do not focus on choreography-based instruction. Our instructions are slightly technical, but at the same time, the idea is to ensure that people sort of build on that skill set which they take from the classroom. So when you're learning, say for example, to cycle or to swim, even though you've not, say, cycled or swim for some time, you do get rusty. But at the same time, you're never going to drown anymore or lose the balance once you're on the cycle. That's the whole idea of what we try to approach when we are teaching in our classroom here. The idea is, even in the beginning when people pick up the dance form, they may not be the best at the execution. But as long as you understand the dance form from a conceptual point of view, it's going to stay with you forever. There is no dress code as such for you to come into the classroom. Like I said, most of the people come in after work, so what you're wearing from work is absolutely fine. You do want to handle some hygiene factors, so ensure that you're smelling good and you have some mint before you come into the classroom. Apart from that, if possible, men need to be in formal shoes when you're dancing, and women, if possible, we need to have sandals with an ankle support. Making the investment into dance shoes right away is not a prerequisite to come into the classroom. It definitely does help to have the tools of the trade, but you can make the investment over a period of time if you definitely want to keep dancing over a longer period of time.